Hi everyone, this is Advocate Radhika Sharma, Associate with LEXIS AND COMPANY. As we know कि हमारा जो dying declaration का topic चल रहा था, we also have discussed in our previous video the meaning of dying declaration and कौन उसको record कर सकता है. So now in our this video we're gonna discuss how our dying declaration should be. There is no particular form of dying declaration. However, the best form of dying declaration is in the form of questions and answers. However, whenever a dying declaration is being recorded in the form of question and answers, precautions should be taken that exactly what questions are asked and what answers are given by the patient, those should be written. So that's all about this video. We'll see you in our next video. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching us.